Steiner versus Steiner. The one that never happened at Fall Brawl is going to happen at Halloween Havoc. A lot of stress for both you and members of your family. Do you think you pushed too hard, Rick, for this particular match?
No, I don't, Gene. You know, my brother, he's brought this on himself, and this has been coming for a long, long time, Gene. When we get the fall.
What? What the devil? What is that? Wait a minute. Take a look. Get that dummy out of here. We're trying to conduct an interview.
Who's that?
Shut him up, please. Give it a rest.
Get me out here.
What?
Hey,
wait a
cue ball. Who you calling a dummy? You're standing there with the genetic throwback who barks at the moon. I'm doing love scenes with Jennifer Tilly, and you're calling me a dummy?
Say it again.
Yeah?
We call you.
You're a dummy.
Hey, what's the matter? For a guy who never shuts up, you sure don't have much to say, Mean Gene.
Well, just a second here, Chucky.
Shut the hell up.
I'm going to talk to you like that.
I didn't come here to talk to you anyway. I came here to talk to that idiot standing next to you.
Hey, bring your raggedy rear end down here. You got something to say to me.
Wouldn't you, Ricky? You've been playing with dolls all your life. At least that's what your mother tells me.
Oh, please.
But I'm not your type. You need a kinder, gentler, dumber doll. Me? I'd show you what it's like to get your head twisted off, your arms and legs bent and broken. And when I'm done with you, I'd let the dogs chew on you like some old shoe. How would you like that, Ricky?
You got something to say? Say it. If you ain't got nothing to say, get the heck out of here.
I'm here to tell everyone that if they want to see a real pro at work, they should go and see my new movie, Bride of Chucky.
Please.
Opening October 16th. And I want to give you some advice, Ricky. Don't mess with Scott. You see, what I really want to do is direct. And Scott's the lead in my next project. So if you mess with Scott, you're messing with me and my Academy Award. And Chucky's going to get more than lucky, Ricky. Chucky's going to get even.
Well, that's insanity. That's lunacy.